Okay, do any of you guys know what couture fashion is? Okay, couture fashion is actually when a fashion designer displays artwork. It's not something that you can wear every day. You don't put a price tag to it. Someone's not even going to really buy it. It's just something purely to display art or an inspiration. Okay, so the next line is inspired by music, and Marisela's son, Leo, named the line Fashnic, because of the music line. But before we continue to that, I want to just bring up a gentleman from Boxburg Music Academy, COPA, Andrew.
Good afternoon, everyone. A couple of questions by show of hands. Who enjoys listening to music? Everyone, right? Okay, and another one. Who would like to play an instrument? Here we go, have a few. Okay, so what we are is a performance-based academy that we're based in Boxburg. And what we do is we take students, doesn't matter what the age is, from the age of 1 to 99. And what we do is we train you up in the style that you would like to perform. So if you like country music, classical music, rock and roll, R&B, soul, what we do is we take you and we make you what you want to be. So basically what we want you to do is enjoy and just be free with what we're going to be doing right now. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
actual stuff now.